Welcome to the Sheila Screechers. This is Season 2, Episode 4, Little Break from Science, and we're going to have some fun today. This is Steam Train Fails. First, we're going to tell you how a steam train works. So, like in a previous episode, it's basically like an engine. There's a cylinder, but it's usually this way. The boiler, that thing, so there's a firebox right next to the boiler, and it heats up the water in the boiler, and,
The firebox is powered by coal.
Yep, and just like in a gas engine, there's valves and stuff, and it pushes this, and that pushes those things.
The pistons?
Well, they're kind of pistons. They're kind of crankshafts also. They attach to the wheels. And it goes like that. Chuff, 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 chuff. The steam pressure pushes it in. And that pushes the axle. And it's at kind of an angle. So it goes like this, kind of. It goes kind of more like this. And it turns the wheels. And then it goes. But this obviously is powered by an electric motor, and so the crankshaft serves no service, serves no point. But then the extra steam comes from the cylinders right here, and goes out of the smokestack. That's a steam train, and that's why it needs so much water, because you're just basically boiling water. That's what it sounds like when it stopped, if you can hear it. All right, ready, Max? Rev up the engines, and we're gonna crash.
Right now, it's gonna run over its own remote.
Woo! Here it goes. That's full speed on. So we're using the Hogwarts Express for the fails. Oh, that wasn't a very bad fail. Max, let's make bad fails.
I'm gonna hold it still.
Woo! Here we go. Yeah. Oopsie doops. Ah! Oh gosh. Whoa, that's a train crash, all right.
They need a little help, but at least it failed.
It failed big time, I think.
We should call it that.
Oof.
We should name this fail and need a little help.
Oh, wait, Max. Don't put the train back up yet. We need to show them the train wheels. So, see the rungs? They go on the insides of the tracks, allowing it to grip to the track so it doesn't come off. That's how a train stays on the track.
These wheels are just kind of useless. They're just for decoration. But on a real train, there would be rungs on these wheels also.
Yeah.
And these wheels. You might not be able to tell, but on these wheels, there's also rungless ones in the middle.
I decided to do an episode on trains because I like trains. So,
and I do too. So what better topic? Right?
Yep. This is a random thing that Max made called the Museum of Fine Hats.
No, my dad made it.
Yeah.
The Museum of Fine Hats. So you're thinking about the Museum of Pure Gold.
Isn't that the Museum of Fine Hats?
No, I'm trying to watch the Museum of Pure Gold.
I know, but the Museum of Fine Hats is right here.
And
Choo-choo. This
Museum of Pure Gold is still under construction. And you can see it. It's Legos.
Yeah. Choo-choo.
You go here and rob it, you might get rich, but you won't be rich for long.
It's just Legos.
But if that was real.
Looks like we didn't couple it right.
That was an accident fail.
Whoa, there we go. Nope. You didn't even hook up the train. Oh, here's Sheila Ray.
Obviously, Sheila is here.
There's the train cars.
This is what happens when there's a motorcycle on the train.
Oh, gosh. Let's watch.
And a person. Let's see what happens.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, gosh. Woo. Dong, dong, dong. Ooh. Whoopsies.
Imagine if the contender just kept on driving.
That would be hard considering Coltenders need engines to drive.
Bathroom break.
Yep, Max is going to the bathroom. Oh, we still have this bunny from a few minutes ago. That's what the eye of a stuffed bunny looks like. Yeah, you probably didn't want to see that.
That's it. It's like how you're like, oh, that's our bunny from a few minutes ago. Look how far under the engine it got.
Oh, gosh.
And only one piece came off of the motorcycle.
Oh gosh. Imagine if you were riding in a train and that happened to you.
At least you would likely be in the passenger car.
Oh, yeah, the passenger cars are completely fine. Let's inspect the wheels while Max is fixing. Oh, that's way too blurry, sorry.
Oh yeah, the wheels are way too blurry. Wait, these are supposed to be the cup holders. Right?
They can't see them.
Overview and come over here.
No, the camera's plugged in.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. As you can see, the camera's charging.
They can't see.
Oh yeah, they can.
No, they can.
Sorry. No, this is what the train engineer here says. Sorry, peeps. Just a little technical difficulty.
A little?
Are you saying sorry for the engine falling over? That definitely needs, if you want to apologize, that needs more of an apology.
An apology.
An apology.
Here, have a mint for apologizing. Apologement. Looks like Max is preparing for some more fails.
An epic fail.
All right, let's have two more fails and then let's end this episode.
Good idea. Now it might actually get sucked to the train.
It's a very not nice day outside. That's why we're indoors today.
Otherwise, we would have been filming an outdoor podcast.
Yeah.
Obviously. Our parents hate us being indoors. Unlike you guys, you might have a video games. Our parents never let us play video
Hogwarts. Games. Hogwarts. We'll be right back. Hogwarts. Hogwarts. I think we're back. Are we back, Max, or should we go back to Hogwarts?
We're almost back. Just gotta put a few more things on the train. back.
Hogwarts, we'll be right back. That's a fail all by itself.
Just like the runaway engine fail.
Oops. Hogwarts, we'll be right back.
Oh, I get my couple wasn't fully coupled.
Because of Hogwarts, we'll be right back. Whoa, look at that train go. Whoa. Whoa, look at that failing.
That's not a choo-choo train. Get it? A choo-choo train.
Choo-choo train. Oh yeah, look, the engine's fine. Choo-choo train. Let's see, where's Hogwarts? I can't find any Hogwarts. Hold on, let's travel along the train. Ooh. On off switch, we'll be right back. Speed gauge, we'll be right back. Lionel, we'll be right back. If that's how you pronounce that, anyway. On off switch, we'll be right back. Right back soon. Or will we? I hope so.
Paperback, get it, because it'll be a lot more convenient.
All right, one more fail. Let's go, choo-choo train, choo-choo-choo.
Whoops, I cannot make it around the entire track without a fail.
Let's go, choo-choo train. You can do it. Hogwarts. Nope.
Repair station 111.
Blocks. We'll be right back. Was that our last fail? Oh, no, I guess not. Choo-choo.
The engine climbed right over here.
What did you put there? We can't see it, Max.
I put this here.
What is that?
A piece of wood.
Oh. Dong. All right, let's start. Last fail. Hogwarts Castle. We'll be right back. Hogwarts.
Hey, I have a joke. What happens when a car...
Whoa.
I can't even make one lap without a fail.
Oh, is it gonna make it? Is it making it? Max, move so we can see a fail.
Nope, it did not fail!
Woohoo! Is that good or bad? Was that our last fail?
What do you think?
Yeah, probably. We've been going for 14 minutes now.
And yeah.
20 in 30 seconds.
This is not what Max Screechers show.
No.
Are you putting it on it being a short?
No, not exactly. All right, that's probably...
I'm going to bring the dinner triangle. Wait, you want to hear some don't rack it?
No. Ugh. All right, I think that dinner triangle announces the end of our episode. We'll see you next time. Bye!